All right, what's up, guys? Beer number two. We have like a little bit of a banger here. Connor, what are we drinking?
This one is called Astro World.
All right.
Black Stack Brewing Company.
Okay. Heard of them. I think they do pretty good work across the board from what I'm...
Yeah.
I can't remember. Where are they from? Is it like Chicago or something?
I haven't even checked. St. Paul, Minnesota.
Minnesota. Okay. All right, let's crack it. 10-1.
10-1.
Astro World can is dope. Fireworks, Travis Scott themed. What was their slogan?
They went full sicko mode on this one, I guess. It says on the back too, space themed beer. Right. So obviously they're using some galaxy hops.
Sick.
Full sicko mode for this one, out of this world editions.
Sick.
So let's give it a go.
Alright, let's go, dude. I'm kind of excited for this.
10.1%.
Alright, let's hit it.
So we've jumped from
4-2.
Sour.
10-1.
10-1. Banger.
Alright, let's fucking...
Let's bang it, dude. Let's bang it out.
Let's bang her out, boys. Alright. Sick can. Love the Travis Scott vibe. Love it. Looks nice. It looks like my style.
Your style, not as thick haze.
Kind of like a more yellow and then a lighter haze is a good way to describe it, I think. Did you already drink it?
No, I almost did. Okay, what are you smelling?
On the nose, I get some like tropical kind of fruits that it's very fruity actually. Like maybe some passion fruit, some of those tropical fruits that we aren't very good at, I would say, that we don't really know how to pick up.
And definitely maybe they're like blended nicely to where it's not sticking out for us.
Yeah, what do you smell?
I kind of smell like a guava, maybe, or one of those fruits, like you said, that maybe I just haven't tried before. I've smelt them on other beers, and it smells similar, so I'm going to say something like a
guava. Yeah, this is a really unique smelling beer, 10-1, it smells great. I would say the best way to describe it is kind of like a passion fruit, guava, melon, like, blend, like a really nice blend of those.
Yeah, it smells like a blended fruit, tropical smoothie, you know.
Exactly.
Smoothie, but
no, you're right, though,
yeah.
It does.
Very
fruity. I already sipped it, but
okay.
Cheers.
Remember that one time we had a cheers counter?
Yeah. How many times did we cheers in one? This is an amazing beer. I'll tell you right now. I sipped it right before you. You get a lot of fruit. I can't believe it's 10-1.
Yeah.
It tastes like it's like 6-8.
You get a lot of, it's very sweet.
It's sweet, yeah.
It tastes a lot of sweetness in there.
And
the sweetness covers the alcohol percentage, in my opinion.
100%. Kind of reminds me of like an old Belgian Beaver we had that was like very fruity. Do you remember which one I'm talking about?
Kind of. Oh, yes.
What was it? What was the fruit? Mango? No. Yeah, so it's very sweet, very fruity. It reminds me a lot of Belgian Beaver Swerve City.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know if you remember, Connor, but it's like extremely peachy.
Mm-hmm.
But then a nice, like, I think that's more like a regular IPA, not a triple.
Mm-hmm.
But same vibe, extremely fruity. But I kind of like it in the 10-1. It's kind of light, refreshing in that sense. So do you want to score? You want me to go first?
Yeah, you can go first.
All right, let me sip it one more time. Do you have your score ready?
No.
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to just sip, though.
I'm going to give this a 9.6. I think it's excellent. Something I could sit down at the bar, order it. Really enjoy it. What about you? You're lower for sure.
Lower for sure.
Yeah.
Very solid though. A little too sweet on my liking.
Yeah.
I like a little more bitter, throwing a little more hops in there.
Yeah.
Well, not saying there's not enough hops, but different kind of hop, bittering hop.
Yeah.
So I'll give it a super solid. I'll give it a 9.2.
Oh, that's not that much lower.
Yeah.
I thought you were going way lower.
No.
All right, sick. Arizona Review Bros, we got one more triple coming at you. Go follow on IG, subscribe to YouTube, and like on IG. Alright, thanks guys. Later.
Ballin' since I was a jit. Way before Oakland and filming the skits, I had to go to get rich. Mama was struggling paying the rent, I couldn't help her with shit. Hey, then I'm feeling so stuck
Live
in this bitch.
Shit hard.
Car broke down, can't fix that shit. I cried at night, I admit that shit. Oh, too old, I whipped that bitch. She left me alone, but I missed that bitch. She texts right now, I like, hit that bitch. Oh,